Let's go!
Introducing myself, especially since I have no idea who I am. I can convince you that I'm an artist, I can show you that I care for the environment, I can prove to be a good athlete.And tell you that I have a thirst for knowledge. But at the end of the day, there's still so much about me that I've yet to understand. Do you think it's scary not knowing who you are? Or do you find it an exciting privilege getting to discover who you are every single day? Today, I am number 3, Yasmin, and I have a desire to bring people together through art, and hopefully it can help make this world a less lonely place. Tomorrow,Who knows who I'll be?
三号 Yasmin 张敏娟，芳龄23岁，出生于蒙特利尔。她能说英语、国语跟法语，喜欢唱歌、跳舞、弹吉他的 Yasmin， 拥有 UBC 电影制作学位，现在是一名艺术工作者。
Need a seminar to feel the temperature. Repping the 509. Nothing about me regular. You're only a word away from feeling this every day. La vie c'est pour nous fêter. La vie est trop belle pour nous pas fêter. Bindi, what time, what time? Bindi, what? What time, what time? Now some what time on me to release this pressure, baby. Bindi, what? What time, what time? Bindi, what? What time, what time?Taking chances, time to avance. Oh no, but don't say. Mes amis, mes amis, can't control my body. If you think you can go with me, baby, turn up this heat. Yeah, boy. What time? What time? Give me what? What time? What time? Now some what time on me to release this pressure, baby. Give me what? What time? What time? Give me what? What time? What time?
接下来让我们有请三号佳丽 Yasmin 张敏娟。
She's Christy's daughter?
Yeah.
I met her when she was a very young girl then.
Really?
就是因為他參選，所以今次有多啲 noise 嘛。即本來都有 noise 噶，佢參選就更加多 noise。
We should judge her for herself, not for her mother.
Yeah, when I first looked at her picture, I was like, wow, that's the Miss Congeniality I was talking about. Like she has that natural smile, and she has that confidence.
Hello, Yasmin, 你好。
大家好。
想要問你啊，你是否覺得高學歷就等於高智商呢？
I think that there are many forms of intelligence. Just because you have a high education can mean you're educated, but I think in life, through experiences, if you experience life curiously, like a child, or the willingness to fail and have the courage to try again, I think that's really what gives you knowledge. 谢谢。
I think she comes from her background is really interesting because it's not easy growing up with a mother who's very famous.
Exactly.
And yes, without a father too.
And without a father
too. We should give her that.
Yeah. We should give her that because the pressures of being an actor in the role that she wants, whether you're a beauty queen or an actor, is very high. There are all these cameras around her.
I would say I do. Yes.
我有，我成日都有，同情分真係好好多。
My love for music developed very gradually because I'm really shy when it comes to singing. I used to just play and sing alone in my bedroom. My friends and family didn't even know I could sing until a few years ago when I started to take it more seriously during university. Now my dream is to be able to feel confident releasing my own music. The song 永不失恋的爱 is the first Chinese song I learned how to play. I hope it can touch your heart just as much as it touched mine.失去你漫长的等待、好担心没人懂你的无奈离开我谁还把你当小孩我猜你一定也会想念我怕我失落在茫茫人海，呼，没关系，只要你肯回头望，会发现我一直都在。哦，你给我这一辈子都不想失恋的爱，你。讯息都是心跳节拍，每秒都想融你入怀，全世界你最可爱。你给我这一辈子都不想失恋的爱，就算你的呼吸远在前。
Thank you, Yasmin.
让我们有请三号佳丽 Yasmin 张敏君。Hello， 你好 ，Yasmin，
大家好。
巴西有敬牛节，
人们呢会以这个游行和演出的方式呢表达对牛的尊重和爱护。如果在加拿大呢，我们想要一个同样的节日，你觉得用什么样的动物会来比较好呢？
斗熊，斗熊，仲激动啊，仲
啊，啤啤熊啊，
掉头走啦，仲斗。
咁你觉得应该系咩啊？
Beaver。
Beaver 点解啊？
咁近排好兴啊嘛，咁你出去啲咖啡店会有得卖啊。
哦 ，Beaver Team Butts 嚟
嘅。系咯，
即系
叫 Justin 嗰只咯。
哦，即系代表加拿大啦，咁就
系啦。
你啲英文好好喎，真系。
多谢。
I think for a Canadian festival, I will choose the beaver.As it is a national animal of Canada. And beavers work really hard to build their own habitat, and that can be a symbol for how Canadians want to build a new world. And we can celebrate by eating beaver tails, the dessert, not the actual tail.
I thought you were going to say that.
And if I'm going to be specific about Vancouver, I'd probably choose a Canada goose because not only do they represent loyalty and fearlessness, but if you go to any Vancouver park, they're everywhere. And if they're everywhere, then that means their poop is everywhere. So to celebrate, we can go to Vancouver parks and clean up the goose poop. Just kidding, that'd be an awful...awful holiday celebration.
Yasmin 咧全程英文喎，係咪同 Kenny 你講嘅咋？
係加分啊，所以
唔係我又扣咗少少分啊。我
點解啊？
因為咧，我知道佢啲中文都好叻噶嘛。咁我哋華裔小姐
唔係佢咪講得得效咯。
但佢淨係太少啦，我覺得佢應該，尤其是咧，即係佢混血兒嘛，大家覺得話，如果你講到多啲中文，咪覺得更加加佢分咯。不過 Kenny 就中意聽嘅。Right?
Yes.
So what you mean is Bieber, not Justin Bieber, right?
Oh, Justin Bieber works too.
Justin Bieber okay.
He works too. 嗰下你暈咗啦，已經。
Okay. Very good. Thank you.
唔該曬。Thank you.
我覺得感情比環境很重要，因為感情會 touch 你的心。Feelings is so much more important because that's how we can connect with others. Really allowing your family to be authentic and to allow them to be who they are is really difficult, but I think that's also very important. Yeah, because it's not always easy to love your family.
接下来为大家请出的是三号佳丽 Yasmin 张敏君。Hello, Yasmin. 看看三个月前你的问题又是什么呢
？Hi, Yasmin. If you were to do it all over again, what advice would you give yourself? If I were to do it all over again, I think I would tell myself to just have fun. I think it's really easy to get caught up and overwhelmed, but if you really take the time to be present and appreciate the moment, it can be really special. Because life goes by really fast.And if we don't take some time to really appreciate it, it's not as worthwhile, I think. So make sure you spend every moment enjoying it. 谢谢。
Thank you, 唔该晒。
Thank you, 珍惜当下，
感性。这一生也在进取，这分钟却挂念谁？我会说为情为爱。光似幻似虚，谁明人生乐趣？我会说为情为爱，仍然是对。谁比你重要？成功了败了，也完全无重要。谁比你重要？狂风与暴雨都。See you.
真情目标，一追再追，追踪一些生活最基本需要，原来早不缺少。哦，有了你，即使平凡却最重要。生做过，我会说愿能为你提前做错。谁比你重要？成功了，败了，也完全无重要。谁比你重要？狂风雨暴雨都因你燃烧。一追再。只想追赶生命里一分一秒，原来多么可笑。你是真情目标，一追再追，追逐一些生活最基本需要。
獎項要頒發的就是六福珠寶最上鏡小姐。首先我們有請我們的頒獎嘉賓，六福珠寶加拿大區負責人 Miss Maggie Chan。 好，
好，
六福珠寶最上鏡小姐的得主是，
哇，这不是彩排啊，这是真的
哈，真的啦，
这是真的，每一
个好了，对啦，
第一个奖项六福珠宝最上镜小姐得主是，
觉得是谁呢？大家，
哎，有没有 fans？
我投球啊，
先拔头筹的就是 number three 三号 Yasmin，
恭喜晒 Yasmin 张敏君，先拔头筹赢得第一个奖项。
Yasmin 方玲，23岁，出生于 Montreal 啊。咁啊，佢系现任咧一位艺术嘅工作者。咁啊，佢其实头先啊嗰个嘅唱歌啊、表演啊、吉他表演啊，都令到咧啊，哇！我哋感受到佢嗰个嘅啊唱歌嘅艺术系几咁犀利啊。
系啊，同埋咧，佢亦都好中意影相添啦，艺术工作者啊嘛。今次咧，哇！喺人哋镜头之下，原来佢啊最上镜喎。
没错。 那我们在这里面也特别的恭喜一下 Yasmin 先拔头筹啊，
恭喜晒 Yasmin， 亦都唔该晒 Maggie，Thank
you，Thank
you，Yasmin，Thank
you，
好。
好啦，繼續咧，我哋頒發嘅咧就有 Brian Jessel BMW 賽事出眾獎。咁我哋有請我哋嘅頒獎嘉賓 Brian Jessel BMW Sales Director Mr. Kevin Lam。
说到这个才智出众奖呢，两位觉得今天晚上在 Q&A 问答环节的时候呢，谁表现最好呢？
哇！你呢個問題好似想啊，真係
考起我哋喎，
係咯，
你想理解我哋同每位華姐嘅關係喎，
係咯，評判有結果啦嘛，我哋亂咁講。
好，我們不多說，好吧，我們以評判的結果為主。
好，
好，為大家頒發的是 Brian Jessel BMW 才智出眾獎，得獎的佳麗。哇，賣個關子吧，得獎的佳麗今天晚上拿第二個獎
了，
係已經贏咗個啦。
Number three，
恭喜曬 ，Yes man。張敏君再下一城，
哇！厲害啊，厲害！
係啊，張敏君咧，咁當然啦，係非常有人氣添啦。頭先見到 fans 咧，好多幫佢支持佢打氣添啊。
係啊，
雖然我們看不到 fans 在哪裡，但是你們的聲音非常的厲害。Yasmin 的 fans 在哪裡啊？
在哪裡？
係啊，俾啲聲音聽下先。係。係啊，同埋頭先佢嘅問答環節嗰度咧嚇，都好好嘅問題嘅答案啦嚇，呢個 Beaver 啊揀咗個
係，又展示了自己的才智，又展示了自己的幽默，
對，沒錯，
厲害，
恭喜曬，
好，恭喜，
恭喜，恭喜，
謝謝 Kevin， 謝謝
，Thank you，Thank
you，
好，現在為您頒發的是溫哥華華裔小姐競選2021年度
亞軍得主，係啦，究竟係邊位咧？
來，一二三，
好。答案，是咩嘢？
有嗌冇
啊？嗌出嚟听下先。亚军得主系
number three，
张敏君，恭喜
晒！
恭喜 Yasmin，Yasmin，
恭喜晒！咪 Yasmin 咧都系攞第三个嘅奖项啊！
系啊，
非常厉害。
Yasmin 芳龄23岁，咁啊系一位艺术工作者啦。咁佢又识得国语、英语、法语等等，全部都难唔到佢。而且咧仲喜欢摄影、冲浪、舞蹈、吉他、画画、唱歌，样样都得噶。
今天在这个video 的片段里面 ，Yasmin 说，如果要说代表中西方文化的结合，舍我其谁，是不是？
咁啊系。
我觉得
有自信，呢个系
很有自信。我们这个舞台就是需要这么有自信的女孩，是不是？
系，冇错。
恭喜 Yasmin，
咁亦都唔该晒 Vicky， 拜拜。
恭喜温哥华华裔小姐竞选2021已经来到尾声，多谢各位嘉宾和观众的收看，希望大家有一个愉快的夜晚，我们明年再见喽，
拜拜
，Thank you。